So the Railers get it in, all tied up at 42. A minute 45 to go in the game. Now they do a little run and jump. Now they'll get it to Hayes. Hayes almost had it stripped away from the back. Now they'll reset with Gowan. Gowan finds the lane. Now spins back, kicks it out to Carson with 20 seconds on the clock. Shot clock, that is. Now Carson goes right now back to his left. Kicks it out. Schilling, three on the way.
One more time,
got it! Schilling with another huge Chris Coyne State Farm three-pointer.